Hi, I'm Riley Teeter, and I'm going to be walking you through how easy the teeter is to use. In fact, we put it right on the product. One, two, three. Set your height, set the angle, lock your ankles. So find your height, just slide it until you find it, click in, and then set the angle. I'm in fact going to remove this because I'm going to show you full inversion later, and then lock the ankles. And what we're doing by setting the height is putting half our body weight on one side of the pivot point and half our body weight on the other so that the weight of our arms allows us to control the speed and angle of inversion. And you can see that I am in absolute complete control. In fact, I can even oscillate just by moving my arms like this. And this feels amazing. I mean, not only is it completely relaxing, but it creates a pumping action in the spine, really allowing that rejuvenation of the disc, moving fluid in and out of the disc to help you get relief. I'm also getting an amazing decompressive body slide because of the firm surface here. It's not letting my body sink in and stopping the decompression, but allowing me to get that full stretch. And if you want even more, you can reach up and push these traction handles. It allows you to add manual decompression. And in fact, I'm coupling this with the use of the lumbar bridge. And so I'm really getting that deep stretch in my lower back. So if you have sciatica or herniated disc, any sort of pain that's in that lower lumbar, this allows you to target that area and really get that decompression and alignment benefit. To get all the benefits, you never have to go past 60 degrees. This is kind of the magic angle where you get the pressure in the spine to at or near zero and can decompress in just 3 to 5 minutes. And so you never have to go to full inversion, but if you want to, the teeter completely locks out. And in fact, it really does feel amazing. You can do these great stretches to really loosen up the lower back. I like to push right here. I feel like I get a pop out of every vertebrae. Feels great. You can do little exercises, target that abdominal muscles, or little squats here, really sculpt the glutes and the hamstrings. And when you're ready to return back upright, it's super simple. Just pull the table back towards your back and then bring your arms to your side. Look at that. It's so easy and you can get relief. I mean, we're talking about natural, non-invasive relief. We're not just targeting symptoms and your back still screaming. We're actually bringing real relief in just 3 to 5 minutes.